Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Sharon Roshan, your teacher from Trinity International School. Chapter number 36, National Flag and Symbols. So the national flag of a country is called Tiranga. We all respect it, right? So the first question is, what is the color of the chakra? What is the color of chakra? So answer for this is navy blue. What is the color on the top? That is saffron. How many color does our flag have? 3. Fourth, what is the color at the bottom of the flag? Green. Fifth, the national tree of India is the banyan tree. Sixth, the national animal of India is tiger. Seventh, the national bird of India is peacock. 8. The national flower in India is lotus. And the national fruit of India is mango. Now we'll go to the chapter number 37. Going places. Aunt Jenny was on a tour of India as she visited many historical places. She has sent you a postcard of the famous monuments she saw. On the postcard, write the name of the monuments and the place where they are situated. You can check the spelling from the list given below. Okay. The first postcard is monument is Golden Temple and place is Amritsar. Okay. Second monument is India Gate, place is Delhi. Third monument is Taj Mahal, place is Agra. Fourth is monument is Charminar, place is Hyderabad. Fifth monument is Red Fort, place is Delhi. Sixth is monument Qutub Minar, place is Delhi. We'll go to the chapter number 38. Places of worship. Different people go to different places to pray. Below are some places of worship. Identify them and write their correct names. First one is Hindus worship a temple. Second, Muslim worship in a mosque. Third, Sikh worships in Gurudwara. Fourth, Christians worship in a church. Now we'll go to the chapter number 39. India is a land of many religions. Every religion has its own festival. With the help of the clue box given below, name the festival. The first one is Holi. Second is Raksha Bandhan. Third is Gurpurab. Fourth is Diwali. Fifth is Eid ul Fitr. And sixth is Christmas. Now, chapter number 40, famous dances of India. Given below are some dances. Name the states wherein they are popular. You can choose the clues from the below. First one is, right, first here, Kerala. Second is Punjab. Third is Gujarat. Fourth is Tamil Nadu. And fifth is Odisha. Now we'll go to the chapter number, Who Am I? 41, Who Am I? The first one is, I was born in Allahabad. I was at the I was the first Prime Minister of India. I wrote the book Discovery of India. Who am I? Jawaharlal Nehru. I was born in Porbandar, Gujarat. I am called the father of nation. My experiments with truth is my autobiography. Who am I? Mahatma Gandhi. Third, I was the president of the India National Congress. I formed the Azad Hindu Fauj. I am fondly remembered as Netaji. Who am I? Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Fourth, I am known as a Shahid Isa. I founded the Naujawan Bharat Sabha. I, along with Sukhdev and Rajguru, was handed on March 23, 1931. Who am I? Bhagat Singh. Now there is hashtag InfoScoop, the story of Diwali. The festival of lights is Diwali is celebrated almost all throughout India. There are many stories behind the festival of Diwali. Let us read about one of them. Okay? The most well-known story behind Diwali is in the Ramayana. According to the Ramayana, Rama, the prince of Ayodhya, was ordered by his father, King Dasharatha, to go away from his country and come back after living in the forest for 14 years. So Rama went away with his wife Sita and brother Lakshmana. When Ravana, the demon king of the Lanka, abducted Sita and took her away to Lanka, Rama fought against and killed Ravana. Rama saved Sita and returned to Ayodhya after 14 years. The people of Ayodhya were very happy to know that their beloved prince had returned home. To celebrate Rama's return to Ayodhya, they lit up their houses with earthen lamps, diyas, birds crackers, and decorated the entire city in the grandest manner. There are many stories behind the festival of Diwali. Find out the one narrated in the Hindu epic Mahabharata. Also find out why is goddess Lakshmi worshipped on Diwali. How do you celebrate the festival of Diwali? That you know that you can discuss with your parents. Now, there is hashtag Q&A Express. Write the answers which I will tell you. Okay. What do you call a piece of land surrounded by water on all sides? That is island. In which direction does the sun rises? East. Which country has the largest population in the world? That is China. Fourth, which is the highest mountain peak in the world? That is Mount Everest. Name the national bird of India. Peacock. Charminar is situated in which city? Hyderabad. Seventh, which festival is celebrated after the longest fasting month of Ramadan? It is Eid ul-Fitr. Kathakali is folk dance on which Indian state? That is Kerala. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? That is Subhash Chandra Bose. Sorry. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? That is Jawaharlal Nehru. Which Indian leader was fondly called as Netaji? That is Subhash Chandra Bose.